I can invite users outside our company to collaborate with us through Oracle Social Network. When an outside user is part of a conversation or has access to a document, I'm notified with a banner at the top of the screen. Outside users have limited privileges and can only see items they've specifically been given access to. For example, they can only see conversations of which they're members, and they can't see any user walls. Once our system administrator enables extended collaboration and sets up a whitelist of email domains from which we can invite users, I can invite outside users to join conversations just like I'd add any other user to the list of members. The only difference is that I enter the person's email address. When I save my changes, the person is sent an email invitation. The email the outside user receives includes a link to join the conversation on our social network, and if necessary, includes login information. He or she clicks Join Now and logs in to open the conversation and get started. When the user logs in, they're immediately brought to the conversation they were invited to. Thank you for watching. For more information, be sure to visit us online.